This video explains how to draw cloth hanging on a pin. There are 7 types of folds, and this video will explain how to draw one kind of fold, the pipe fold. The pipe fold forms when you hold the cloth up at one tension point. Folds will seem to radiate from that one point, causing the folds that have a somewhat conical shape. The fabric appears to wrap around these cones. You can practice this a bit by drawing cylinders and cloth folding around it like a ribbon. Then try to do the same with cloth folding around cones instead of cylinders. I encourage you to expand it further into more complex pipe folds. It is fun and a great warm-up exercise when you have no reference around you. For that, draw the hemline as a squiggly line and then place a point a significant distance away from the squiggly line. This point will be your tension point. Now start drawing lines from the corners of the squiggly line to that tension point. Also draw lines to the tension point from each point on the squiggly line where it turns from going left to going right or right to left. Stop when the line hits the hemline somewhere. And voila, you have drawn pipe folds. With the examples shown so far, the hemline is a straight line. This happens when you hold up a rectangular cloth by scrunching it up at the top edge, like seen on the left here. But there are other configurations. For example, the cloth can hang from a corner or somewhere in the middle of the rectangular cloth edge. It can even be held up at a point somewhere inside the area of the cloth. When the cloth is held up at one specific point, the corners of the rectangle will drop down and the edge between the corner points will not be aligned horizontally but somewhat diagonally. So the location of the tension point determines how the hemline looks. It is useful to see what folded cloth looks like in real life. To do that, get a towel or other rectangular piece of cloth and hang it onto something, a doorknob, the tip of the rest of a chair or something else, and observe how the fabric folds. Notice the tubular pipe-like shapes the cloth seems to be folded around, and notice the diagonal lines created in the hemline by the fold's edges. I send out a newsletter with a drawing exercise every Sunday. If you are interested in that, then please join my newsletter. See the link in my description.